Hi there, I'm Judith Bernstein. For over 50 years, my work has been about the connection between the political and the sexual. And in 2012, I had a mini retrospective at the new museum. Now it's on to the studio.
Birth Universe is about women at the center, as they should be. It makes a connection between birth of the universe and female birth. The painting is also called Crown Jewels. Guys have their own jewels and women have the crown. Blue Balls is a painting about sex on a continuum. And at this point in time, surgical options make fantasy a reality.
When I thought of Death Universe, I thought of black holes eating each other, asteroids colliding with the Earth, and about the horror of Donald Trump egging on Kim Jong-un and actually starting World War III. Now I'm thinking it is really the pandemic, and that's what this is about.